There's talk of illegality. Asylum seekers from across the sea have the nerve and sheer audacity to flee their war-torn country. But it's legal to ignore their pain. Suffering families have been detained. Australians rise to give their leaders praise for treating people in this degrading way. Something's wrong. Something's dreadfully wrong.